I began to realize that paying it forward was sort of my responsibility shortly after the bombing. I had been in the media so much that people began reaching out to me and telling me that they wanted my advice or they wanted to talk to me. Maybe they were going to be undergoing an amputation or just had something difficult that they were dealing with and wanted to know, you know, how I did that. So that kind of made me think about how did I do it? And then made me realize that being able to help other people was ultimately going to be able to help myself too. So being able to pay it forward and making something good out of something that could have been terrible has allowed me to make some sense of what happened to me. It feels very strange to have people tell me that I'm an inspiration. I just don't think of myself that way. You know, I think that I was, you know, given some very difficult circumstances to deal with. I understand that people could respond to those circumstances in a variety of different ways, but I think many people would be surprised that when they are faced with something as difficult as I was, losing a limb, there is something inside of you that is compelled to fight back and to keep your life as close to the way it was before as you possibly can. And I think that a lot of people and a lot of women would be surprised at their reaction, you know, had they been in the same circumstances that I was in. So it is a little strange for people to tell me that they feel inspired or that, you know, that they feel impressed with the way that I handled the situation. I guess because I think they probably would have done the same thing.